He got married too to the guy who wound up with a bouquet!